This item causes your tears to become rocks, which have increased knockback and can break other rocks and objects. This includes key blocks and secret room doors. So basically, that telescoping lens I just got has a 1% chance to spot a planetarium. That's what this is. And the planetariums have like 10 different sigil keys. And they're almost like every single one of the Satan runes. Each one represents a planet or a moon, and each one does something very unique.
Experimental pill. Thank you.
Thank you.